I see my sports buddy over there in the corner, his bald head shining so bright, handsome as ever. His date just went in the bathroom, but if you guys, if you like what you see, it might be available for a price also. It depends on his. So anyway, that's Jake Brown over there, ladies and gentlemen. Check him out online. Check our sports podcast coming up real soon. Eventually, we'll do it. I'm in two movies right now, so I don't know if I have time. She laughed.
Yes!
They're porno, but they are... They're movies. They're movies.
You want to see them. You definitely want to see them.
You might want to see them. But then... really excited. Just wrapped on this one film, The Fifth Borough, for Netflix, and it's going to turn into a series, but... They already fucking killed me, so I don't know if I'll be coming back on time. They killed me. They choked me out. It's pretty awesome to die like that. And I was like, scary godfather, but was very cool eyeball. The guy from The Sopranos that choked me to death. He's like, you gotta work on the eye. Maybe if the eye can kind of come out of your face a little bit. Let me try that. Next week, I'm on another film with Lucy Hale from Pretty Little Liars.
Yeah.
I'm playing her dad, so that's cool. No, I'm not. You laugh because you're like, yeah, you could probably play your dad. So
give me a drink. All right.
I brought this one all the way from Colts Neck, New Jersey, by way of Asbury Park over there. Nice. Everything's going fine. It's fine. Just take a drink. This is a great song. I remember the video. Courtney Cox was in it, and I was like, who's that? And I think I was like the first time I jerked off or something. Right around that time, so I just wanted to put that out there. Check the weather on the shore.
to the 10 minute talk. How y'all feeling now? You have a good time tonight? Even if we're just dancing in the dark, yeah. Dancing, yeah. Dancing the night away. Yeah. I like that. How about this? Whoa. Even if we're dancing.